Hey guys, what's up? This is Ninja Gamer and Ninja Gaming 101. And today, welcome back to my Sonic Unleashed playthrough. This is part 13, and last time I believe that we went through the Empire City. And this time I actually have no idea what we're going to be doing, but I know that it is going to be pretty hype. Because I am very excited to announce that we are getting very, very, very close to the end of this game. I think we only have like 5 more episodes to go or something like that. So if you guys are excited, don't forget to leave a like on this video and also subscribe if you haven't done so already to make sure that you don't miss a single minute of gameplay. But without further ado, let's continue on into this playthrough. And let's go ahead and go to, Shamar to see what the professor has in store for us. Also, I am going to say that, this is probably going to be raw footage unless I mess up a whole bunch. But I do not have that much time to edit a lot of videos because, fun fact, I just got back to school like literally a week ago. And because of that, I have to catch up with my school studies and stuff. And I have to make sure that I get like pretty much all A's to keep this channel up and running, because if I do not get straight A's, then my mom is pretty much going to take this channel away until I get straight A's. So I have to make sure that's a priority, and I have to record a whole bunch of videos in a course of 2 days. So that is just fine and dandy. But there is good news to this, and that is the fact that, if you guys can't tell from this, which is going through the screen right now, you guys can see it right there, I do have my OBS set to do green screen stuff, which means that, if you guys can't tell from that, I did order myself a green screen, which is going to allow me to do very, very, very good wonders to this webcam, because I definitely need it. I mean, just look at my dirty room. But anyway, let's go ahead and talk to Professor Pickle. The manuscripts suggest the temple lies in the Adabat layer area. Very well, my friends. Let's place another Chaos Emerald in its temple. And remember to continue exploring Shamar and EC. That must be Empire City. New roads may open. Well then, do you have any further questions? No, we are good. Alright. So, it looks like we are traveling to Adabat this episode. I know that... I can't English. Where do we go out of here? Wait, what? Oh, okay. But anyway, we're going to Adabat this episode. I don't know if it's going to be a werehog or a daytime stage. I'm not sure. But whichever one, I'm not going to be salty this time, honestly, because salty is not good for your health. Yeah. I love logic. Thanks a lot, Lizzie. Anyways, let's go ahead and go to Adabat. I believe this is it. Yep, Adabat is here. So, let's keep on going. Load, please. But, hey, at least they aren't as bad as, O6 loading screens. Let's see. Let's go over here. The daytime stage is over here. So, another loading screen. Nice! That's great. 10 out of 10. Also, I forgot to mention this, but, do you guys like my new layout? I just made this picture in the background that you are seeing scrolling by. I made that in Photoshop. I will admit that it is kind of inspired by Kobe, so not really a shout out to him because he definitely does not need it. But yeah, I definitely will give him the credit. But anyways, let's go ahead and go to the Knights and see what is up here. Maybe there might be a daytime stage for us to do here, but I'm guessing that it's gonna be a nighttime stage, because I have not been that lucky to do that many things here. So let's go ahead and go up here. Let's see, what's anything over here? No, there's a whole bunch of boxes. Why are there so many boxes? Okay, let's see. So we can't launch ourselves there. There's a sun metal here. I don't know if I already got that or not. Yeah, let's just go ahead and grab these boxes real quick. Let's just put them down here, probably. It's probably where it wants us to climb. And then get that life. There we go, because we definitely need one. And then, let's see, anything over here? No. So, let's see. Let's do this. Oh god, I already messed up. I'm so good at this, guys. I'm so good. Yeah, I'm so good at this. Hold up. We can do this, guys. We can do this. We can totally do this. There we go. There we go. Okay, so I think we already did that stage, did we? Yeah, we definitely did. We got S rank on that stage, even though it was 8 minutes, but whatever. Let's see. Looks to me like there's a stage over there that we can do. Very interesting. I don't know if that's a boss or not, but let's go ahead and go in here. Act 2 of Jungle Joyride. It's been a while since I played this game. About a week or so. I think we can do this. And we do have pretty much infinite health, so that's good. Good. I did level up a whole bunch. And I am not blind for once. I saw that out of the corner of my eye. Alright. We didn't actually need to use that combo, I just wanted to. Okay, so where do we go from here? Oh, okay. There's a path literally right there. I'm blind, guys. Yep, I'm definitely blind. Even though I just said that I wasn't. Irony. Gotta love it. You also gotta love the fact that this is literally heating my face up. Like, every time I speak into this thing, it's literally reflecting the air right into my face. And because it's hot, I know that my breath stank, but you guys don't care, so. Well, that I know of, anyway. Okay, let's, oh, no. Hup. Got it. Got it. Oh, no. Please don't do this. Alright. Speeding through. Let's not jump into the water. I almost did that. Let's see, what's over here? Oh, nothing too big. Just flowers that want to kill me. Man, I love the combos in this game. They're so satisfying. Especially when you're, like, at literally the 99th level. Ooh. I found something new. I like the fact that, like, whenever you're just, like, mashing buttons and then you find something new, you just keep on, like, pretty much doing that one combo until you forget it. I don't care about your fire, my man. Just die, man. I don't care. Also, you can also die. And I'm just gonna, like, clean myself up here if you don't mind. No, I just kind of. Or not. That's fine too. Alright, there we go. We don't actually need those levels, I just grabbed them because why not? But there we go, we got up here. So there's a level thing right there, but we can't really do anything until that guy is killed. There we go. Wait, is he dead? I can't tell. Ooh. Hold smash. Feels good to do all these combos when I haven't played this game in, like, ages. And by ages, I mean, was the last time I played this game, like, literally on January 1st? I don't remember. In fact, I'm very bad at remembering. I wonder if I inherited that from Lipsy. Who knows? I like how I'm just, like, referencing Lipsy, even though, like, she, one, doesn't watch my videos, and two, you guys don't even know who she is. So that's great. That's awesome. Nah, I don't think. And plus the fact that no one even watches my videos. Except for a few people. And you know who you are. Those of you that made it to this point in the video. Shout out to you. Love you guys so much. You guys are the best. I could tell that these were gonna fall, so let's just keep on jumping. Oh god. No, I did not! That was literally 2 feet of water. And he died. That's like Sonic, cause... Yeah, I speak Chinese now, guys. Yep. Okay, let's try that sentence again. That's like Sonic 06, guys. It's like literally canceled. Don't do this again to me. I walked off. I walked the freak off. Why do I do these things? Okay. Third time's the charm? Maybe? Who knows? Maybe I'll go insane? Who knows? Find out on the next episode of Dragon Ball Z Kai. Hup. Let's not walk off. And then... Okay. There we go. Press that, yeah, and... I don't want to fall down, but I guess I'm gonna have to. Let's do this. Let's touch this one. Dang it. Which one do we touch, then? Who cares? I mean, there's this thing right here, so... We check only, and then... Oh, no. I kind of wish that they had a little bit more battle music. Like, literally, it's just this one piece of music that keeps on turning on whenever you battle something. But I wish that they would, like, put some variety. Like, they definitely have variety in the actual music that plays, like, whenever you're not fighting anything. But I'm talking about, like, when you're actually battling. I wonder how many times I'm going to say battling. Did I make the battle? Let's just kill you. And then kill you. And then kill you. I'm not violent, guys. What are you talking about? I'm not violent. Nah. Me punching you is a sign of affection. Nah, whenever I punch you, it means that I like you, man. It means that I like you. Obvious. I mean, live. Oh. So you learned something from me, huh? Okay, who did I get electrified by? And can these guys please live? Okay, let's grab that ring. These guys are giving me a very hard time. Okay, there we go. Let's just throw you at them, and then... And this is taking a while. These guys are literally learning from me, but they can't learn that move, so... They're pretty much dead, in my book. That took the longest time. Dang it, I missed. Can we please get past? Good lord. And dead. Die, please. Oh my god. Can you guys please just stop? Okay, looks like I can't get past this. I don't know why. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. This is literally triggering. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Is there like another monster that I forgot to beat up? Am I supposed to defeat him? Oh, so now it wants to open, even though I already defeated him once. And it wasn't even worth. Great, nice. So I spent all that time for nothing. Okay. So... probably don't want to jump into the water. Let's see, what's over here? You don't press that. Oh god. Cut. Cut. There we go. Press that. And then... so we obviously don't press that one first. So... okay. Should we press that one or that one? Let's go with this one. Dang it, it isn't that one. I am going to go insane. Also, we could have done this fun the whole time. Okay, so we touch that one. And then... so since it isn't that one, it obviously has to be the one on the left. Yeah, okay, and then this one? This one? Yes, that one. Cool. And then the last one. Just go over here. Okay, and there we go. That took way too long. Okay, so if we don't die here, I'm going to be very happy. Wish me luck, guys. I might die. Up. No! Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. That is so stressful. Checkpoint, thank God. Okay, so now we can go back for that moon medal. Okay, or we can just die. Yeah, let's not go for that moon medal. Because it is not worth for now. And I'm definitely not 100% in this game unless I like find a save file that I can do. But it's probably not gonna happen considering this is a console. And I have no idea how to hack things. So I'm a noob in that aspect. I said aspect. What is wrong with me? A. B. Easy. Easy game. Easy game. Your magic ain't got nothing on my stretchy arms. B. B. Okay, there we go. Oh my god. I don't know what that combination was, but I kind of want to do it again, but it doesn't look like I'm going to be able to. Also, I need some help. I need some literal help. Is there anything over here? Is there anything in these barrels that will be useful? If not, then it's time to go unleashed style. Oh my god. Okay. Calm down, my boy. Calm down. This is taking the slowest possible time ever, but it's kind of worth it because cinematic effects! Wait, did I? Oh. That's depressing. I gave it one compliment and just decides to do that to me. Wow, how are you gonna do that to me? Okay, let's try this again. Just mash button. Ooh, kill him. Ooh, kill him. Ooh, kill him. Ooh. Yeah, this is the closest I'm gonna get to a fighting game on my channel, as far as current times go. Unless I somehow go insane and decide to do a Street Fighter game or something on this channel. But then again, I have done Injustice on this channel. I mean, it was kind of Tomb Raider, but still. I did not have my Elgato then. I was recording with a tablet. It was pathetic. If you guys want to watch some cringe content, then feel free to find it. It was Injustice. You can find it in my videos. But it was pretty cringe, so I don't know if anyone would want to watch that. But if you do watch it, be sure to let me know in the comment section. And by the comment section, I mean the comment section of that video, not this video. Please die! Good lord. Why are there so many of you? Like, literally no one cares about you. Oh, wait, are you spawning him? I think he was spawning. Now we should be good. I honestly don't know what those weapons do. Can you not? No, I was supposed to press A, and I pressed B to grab him, but... Okay, let's try this again! Dang it. Yeah, we cannot do this. Let's do that. Yeah, that was satisfying. Wait, okay, so... Oh. Haha! We did it, guys! We did it! That took way too long. Let's see what rank we got. Not too bad. I'm bad. Not too shabby, guys. Rank B. Not too shabby. 3 sun medals, and it's all good. And for the 48 XP that we do not care about. Nice. 10 out of 10 IGN. Even though I hate IGN. Does anyone else hate IGN as much as I do? I don't know. Okay, so it looks like that wasn't the act that we wanted to do, but nonetheless, we did it. So, this video is 22 minutes already, so I guess next episode we'll find out what we are supposed to do in the first place, but this was kind of a pointless video, but at the same time not. It's just like kind of progressing through the levels, and I will be doing all the levels that I can, minus the DLC, so be on the lookout for that. But anyways, thanks for watching, guys. If you not like this, or yeah, I can't English. I'm so sorry. If you like this sort of video and you want to see more, hit that like button down below. Also, be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already to make sure that you don't miss a single minute of gameplay. But anyways, thanks for watching again, and I will see you guys later. Peace, my Ninja fam, and take care.